He watches me like a voyeur. Tells me things like, think of me as your father, and you're all my children. Watching us, every angle view, all day. Watching that footage all day at home on your private feed. Watching it go by, obsessing over it, telling us we're your family, and this family is more important. It's more important than blood. A family that is like some cult that brainwashes and guilts you, hiding things, telling us we don't appreciate what you do for us. He watches us like a voyeur,